Excuse me. Do you know if there's an AM, PM around here?
Sorry, man. I can't help you.
I cannot eat any more lobster.
Come play AM, PM's Heatwave game. Buy a beverage and you could win food and drink prizes instantly. Or the grand prize, a trip for two to any beach in the world. But remember, not every beach has an AM, PM.
This kind of bites.
Play the Heatwave game and you could instantly win a trip to any beach in the world.
You are looking and talking with the rib doctor.
Best cook I know.
The most important tools I have in my possession. My spatula, the paring knife. A 10-inch, the KC Masterpiece goes on very nicely. I'm looking at the texture of it. There's not a lot of barbecue sauces I will allow in my house, let alone on my table.
This looks really good.
I am the cook. She is the mouthpiece.
KC Masterpiece, when you're serious about great barbecue.
Free speech not only lives, it rocks.
So why are all Harpo employees sworn to keep her business? None of your business. Tonight on Fox 11 News at 10.
Tonight on Fox, the hilarious season finales of That 70s Show, Titus, and an all-singing and dancing Ally McBeal. It all starts right now.
Your mother and I want you to have this.
Credit card.
You know, for emergencies.
Thanks.
Hey, we're out of pizza!
Emergency.
There's an easier way to teach your kids about credit. Call for your free copy of How Credit Cards Work. See, there's always something more to discover.
These are great. I can't believe they actually came out.
Yeah, they could have been a real disaster.
Our honeymoon.
It rained.
It was romantic.
It rained.
It was exotic.
It rained. Come on.
With Kodak Max, you'll never miss a moment. It's the film that captures action in rain or shine.
We had some sun.
Yeah, the day we left.
Sunlight, low light, action, or still. Kodak Max, now with even better color.
Play McDonald's Hatch, Match, and Win game, based on Walt Disney Pictures' Dinosaur. And you could win some very cool prizes. Maybe even $1 million. Just match up the parts. Dinosaur parts.
It's gone undiscovered for 2,000 years. Until now. Live from Egypt, witness with the world the greatest discovery since King Tut. Join Hugh Downs when Fox opens the tombs of the golden mummies live tomorrow at 8, 7 Central.
Log on to Fox.com during the show for an exclusive live webcast. Download pictures, live video, and talk to host Hugh Downs about the mysteries of the golden mummies.
The 54-inch, 25-horsepower riding mower from Scotts. It's got a fully welded steel unibody frame, plus a solid cast iron front axle, a remarkable turning radius, and all the power you'll ever need. You'll wish you had a bigger yard. Scotts Mowers, available at the Home Depot.
Why are you listening to this when you could drink a Pepsi and collect points, get a free CD with songs from different artists like Faith Hill, Sugar Ray, and Busta Rhymes, Hootie and the Blowfish, 160 songs so you can customize your own mix.
Hey!
Everybody feel the joy of Pepsi, nice and dizzy. You can listen to this stupid song or create your own CD.
Hey, hey, hey!
It's the biggest show ever to hit the small screen.
Let's do it.
Ally McBeal, the musical.
The hips have to be synchronized. My hips do what they want when they want.
The show-stopping season finale.
You are a man.
You are supposed to take it any way you can get it.
Ally McBeal, all new at 9, 8 central tonight on Fox.
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
Would you act like your dog?
Him? No, no, thanks.
For rich, creamy Klondike ice cream?
Well, maybe a pant.
Covered with a rich, chocolatey coating? No bark, no bite. Now speak, doggy.
For that chocolatey-coated ice cream, loaded big and thick, no room for a stick. What would you do for a Klondike bar?
Now, can your dog act like you? Perfect.
For 45 years, Disneyland has brought you adventure, excitement, and magic. Now presenting Believe, the newest, biggest, and best fireworks spectacular in Disneyland history. There's magic in the stars every night, only at Disneyland.
If you want quality, value, and convenience, all rolled into one neat carry-on bag, take a trip to Savinar's, where you just might find a $375 ballistic nylon roller for around $175. And then take a trip to Arco for great gas, great prices, and convenience all rolled into one. With PayQuick, you can pay with cash right at the island. And get moving, because don't you have a flight to catch or something? Arco, there's no better gas and no better deal.
Hi, I'm Jada, and I'm a mom now. And I learned that taking care of your baby starts the minute you even think you're pregnant. So if you're pregnant, see a doctor. Call Baby Cal for programs that can help. 1-800-BABY-999.
Tonight at 10, a horrifying accident. Power lines jolt a TV news van. A Southland reporter critically hurt. Then shocking charges of loan sharking and extortion right in the streets of Beverly Hills. Plus, it predicts if a marriage will work in just minutes. Take the Love Lab test on Fox 11 News at 10.
The Titus family faces medical crisis.
Clear! Hey, 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 don't clear! What are you trying to do, pad the bill?
Is it a false alarm?
Everyone out, I gotta shave him.
You're gonna shave me?
I look like a 9-year-old boy.
Or is it real?
Dad!
The shocking Titus season finale, next on Fox.
That 70s Show will return in a moment, followed by the season finale of Titus on Fox.
Excuse me, do you people take checks?
You mean a black man?
No.
Charlie hasn't been himself lately.
Let's dance.
He's been Hank.
Or a split personality.
But what's making them both crazy?
Hank Evans.
Four little girls is Irene.
Charlie, what's going on here?
Jim Carrey.
Did your lips get as chapped as mine on the ride down?
Me, Myself, and Irene. Rated R. June 23rd.
Are you ready for some shopping? Big Kmart Dollar Days are here. Get a Samsung microwave $54. White Westinghouse appliances $7.50 each. Charmin 24-pack, 2 for $11. Uniden cordless phone $24. Bounty 8-pack, 2 for $12. 8-foot pool $29. Changing for the better gives us more. Dollar Days at Big K. We shop, we score.
And what did you do this weekend, Tommy?
I have been to the Edge and back.
Excuse me?
The Edge Pizza from Pizza Hut is back.
Pizza?
It's about toppings.
The Edge has no outer crust.
The Edge is toppings that keep
toppings
on going.
That keep right on
Taste
going.
The Edge.
I say let go of your crust, my friend.
Brother.
Sister.
I have been to the Edge and back.
Join me.
The Edge Pizza from Pizza Hut. Another one of the best pizzas under one roof.
Introducing Sprint 1000. 1,000 minutes of long distance nights or weekends for just $20 a month. That's as low as 2 cents a minute. Switch to Sprint 1000 at 1-800-PIN-DROP.
How new laser technology could mean an end to high-speed chases at 10.
Now, a family crisis, the season finale of Titus on Fox.
Titus is brought to you by MSN, the Everyday Web.
And we like to take you and mold you and transform you into this great, powerful buff machine.
MSN Project, day 37.
This is fitness.
Mike's been at the gym all day.
Sweet, sweet. Oh, excuse me, that must be an incoming message.
He just loves to show off how he can access MSN anywhere. Travel, news, stocks, even Hotmail.
Who is it now, my agent?
Not unless your agent's name is Mommy.
Huh?
Call 1-800-FREE-MSN to get the Everyday Web.
It's your umbrella, a great escape. Your concert hall. It's your car. Keep it going longer with Midas. New expanded services, more genuine Midas parts, a nationwide lifetime guarantee. Even if the part wears out, we're more than mufflers. We're a new way to keep a good thing going. Go Midas.
I'm a Zaikai brother. My friends and I were just looking for a place to party.
Road trip.
The critics agree. It's this year's There's Something About Mary. Road trip.
We're all gonna see it sooner or later.
Rated R. Now playing everywhere.
Can Sprite make a world-renowned figure skater better? At hockey? Don't expect a soft drink to make you anything but less thirsty.
To catch a killer,
we've got a live one, people.
Agent Malcolm Turner will stop at nothing.
I can handle anything.
June 2nd.
I've gone undercover as Big Mom.
You are a genius. Martin Lawrence.
He knows exactly what he's doing.
What the hell are you doing?
Get ready.
Hi, Big Mama.
Damn, you fine.
For the big bust.
Please.
Surprise.
It just got serious.
Big Mama's House, rated PG-13. June 2nd, only in theaters.
This is my cousin Giorgio from Italy. Word has it, he really knows Italian food. So last night I took him for the Olive Garden's tour of Italy. It's lasagna, chicken parmesan, and fettuccine alfredo with unlimited salad and breadsticks for $9.95. The Olive Garden. When you're here, you're family.
It's the biggest show ever to hit the small screen.
Let's do it.
Ally McBeal, the musical.
The hips have to be synchronized. My hips do what they want when they want.
The show-stopping season finale.
You are a man. You are supposed to take it any way you can get it.
Ally McBeal, all new, next on Fox.
All righty. Before we go on, I want to review last week's service. So let's go to tape. Ah, nice, tight formation. Oh, sloppy pass, Michael. Very nice. Oops, it's all in the wrists. You break away too early. And pick up the pace of the left flank and into the end zone. Yeah!
I hate car shopping.
I like car shopping.
Auto Club members tell how AAA makes buying a car easy.
New?
Or used.
With vehicle pricing.
I priced just one car.
I compared lots of cars.
And the AAA vehicle purchasing service prearranges everything.
I got a great deal with no haggling.
I get paid to haggle. I'm a lawyer. But with the Auto Club, I didn't have to.
Automotive services from AAA. For everything from financing to repairs, we make buying and owning a car easy.
Car shopping's fun.
Don't push it.
There was once a happy farmer who lived a simple life. One day, his pig said, "Why only grow grain for your family? Why not set up grain.com, go public, and become filthy rich?" The farmer contemplated the suggestion while drinking an ice-cold cerveza sole. He then slaughtered the pig and made a feast of it. So, live one cerveza at a time.
When I started playing MLB Showdown, I wasn't superstitious at all.
but you'll do anything to keep the winning streak going.
I've been wearing my lucky underwear for 3 weeks now. I have a ritual for everything. Save a toenail, save a game. And gravy on game day. I've got a franchise at stake. I can't afford to take any chances.
Give me some magic, boy.
Introducing the MLB Showdown 2000 card game. Real players, real stats, real baseball action. Rituals may vary.
All right, suckers. Ears up, minds open. Message from Mrs. Jones. What if your loved one only said I love you once every 4 years? What if you had to fly overseas just to find people who knew you? That wouldn't be too cool. Yet that's how y'all treat Michael, Marion, and Maurice. The world's fastest humans. Our track stars need more love. The more, the better. Can you dig it?
Free speech not only lives, it rocks.
So why are all Harpo employees sworn to keep her business? None of your business. Tonight on Fox 11 News at 10.
I'm the funny one.
No, I'm the funny one.
No, I'm the funny one.
I'm the funny one.
Okay, fine.
Beneath the surface of Egypt's desert sand is a royal burial ground of gold mummies undiscovered for 2,000 years until now. Join us live as we enter a tomb for the first time that hides the greatest discovery since King Tut. Massive treasures guarded by one of the largest clusters of mummies ever found, 10,000. Hugh Downs hosts this historic TV event.
See it live with the rest of the world.
Opening the tombs of the golden mummies live at 8, 7 Central tomorrow on Fox.
Now, Ally McBeal, the musical, the season finale on Fox.
Ally McBeal is brought to you by Mazda. Mazda, get in, be moved, and by E-Trade, the number one place to invest online.
Oh, one more thing. Do I get 4% interest in my checking account?
Hold on one second. I'm sorry, what was your question again?
Will I get 4% on my checking account? I'm serious, will I? That is a legitimate banking question.
It's time for E-Trade Bank, the number one place to bank online.
This transmission is coming to you.
You got it. You want to go?
The 2000 Mazda Miata. It's waiting.
You're not in the East. This is the West.
This Friday,
we are partners.
Shake on it.
Catch the comedy that gets two thumbs up. Shanghai Noon is funnier than Rush Hour.
Ow. I'm not gonna walk with you if you walk like that.
It's a great movie.
You know any Chinese drinking games?
A crazy, hilarious, over-the-top blast. Jackie Chan, Owen Wilson, Lucy Liu. Shanghai Noon, rated PG-13, starts this Friday.
Want to see my life? It's all in here somewhere. At least now, I've got the makeup thing together.
Express Makeup 3-in-1 from Maybelline. One lightweight stick that does three things quick. It glides on liquid smooth, dots on to conceal. Finishes powder light for a no-fuss natural look.
You can toss it in your bag, along with the rest of your life.
Express Makeup 3-in-1 from Maybelline.
It's makeup made simple.
Maybe he's born with it.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
It's the concert event of the summer. He's won 9 Grammys, sold over 40 million albums. He's Carlos Santana. In his first television special, performing hits from his multi-platinum album, Supernatural.
Or else forget him.
With Everlast, Dave Matthews, Sarah McLachlan, Rob Thomas, and more. It's a Supernatural evening with
Carlos Santana.
Santana, a musical event, Wednesday, May 31st, only on Fox.
We've never been in the real world before.
For anyone who's been told they couldn't do it.
I could fly if I had to.
Shouldn't try it.
Kinda makes you feel discouraged.
Or wouldn't make it. This bowl's for you.
What the?
The Adventures of Rocky and Bullwinkle. This film is not yet rated. Starts June 30th.
Counselor, I urge you to continue.
Urge? Urge?
I've got the urge.
She's got the urge to burble. She'd rather burble in the shower.
Order!
For another half an hour. She's got the urge.
Natural botanical.
She's got the urge to burble.
Order!
I hope those boys show up for the body wash.
Long ago, information was measured only in kilobytes. Then came megabytes and gigabytes, then terabytes, petabytes, and exabytes. Today, with all this information flying back and forth on the web, we will soon arrive at yottabytes. How big is that? 10 to the 24th power, 1,000 billion trillion bytes. How many libraries of Congress per second can your software handle? It's a different kind of world. You need a different kind of software.
It took years of research. It was tested by some of the world's greatest minds. And 20 patents later, the secret was revealed. The secret behind Focus Daily's contact lenses. It's called Comfort Edge technology. But what will you do with it? Throw it away. That's right. Focus Dailies are the affordable one-day contacts you put in every morning and throw away every night. So say hello to the incredible comfort of Focus Dailies. Then say goodbye.
Golden treasures beyond anything you've ever imagined.
In one day, Fox breaks through the walls live to reveal the greatest discovery since King Tut. Opening the tombs of the golden mummies live at 8, 7 central tomorrow on Fox.
Log on to Fox.com during the show for an exclusive live webcast. Download pictures, live video, and talk to host Hugh Downs about the mysteries of the golden mummies.
This war will be fought amongst us.
I have 7 children.
I do not wish to leave them fatherless.
Yeah. I'm joining up with them.
I forbid you to go!
My child! You're my child!
We have to do something.
I'll come back. I promise.
When the battle comes home...
Where would he hide his children?
A father's only choice is to become a hero. Mel Gibson, The Patriot, rated R. Opens everywhere June 28th.
Make room for the new Mucho Grande Nachos, only at Taco Bell. It's freaky deaky big, crazy butt bumping big. A stone cold Mucho Macho Monster that will rock your little world. You need to call a friend, bring a friend, woo, make a friend, because you're going to need backup. New Mucho Grande Nachos, only at Taco Bell.
Mucho, mucho, baby.
Come here. Look,
this is new translucide from L'Oreal Paris, the naturally luminous makeup.
You see?
It's the end of dull, flat makeup. New translucide is enriched with healthy vitamin C. It covers flawlessly. It even dissolves shadows. So we look healthy, luminous, flawless, all day.
I love that.
So if you love coverage but don't want to dull out your skin, get new translucide from L'Oreal Paris. Because you're worth it.
With Palmolive Spring Sensations.
Spring is in the air. Everywhere I look around.
Botanical blends, so fresh.
It's springtime every time you do dishes.
Palmolive Spring Sensations.
Spring is in the air.
Sub-Zero flavor inside, delicious cold minty shell outside. The gum that puts your breath on ice for a long time. Dentine Ice. Nothing's colder than ice.
The music of Macy Gray and Christina Aguilera. Plus Mel Gibson, Michael Jordan, Oprah Winfrey, and Bill Cosby on the Essence Awards at 8, 7 Central, Fox Thursday.
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
Would you sing I'm a Little Teapot?
No, not me.
I've got a rich, creamy Klondike bar.
I'm a little teapot.
Come on.
Short and stout.
It's a Klondike.
Here is my handle. Here is my spout.
Oh, here you go.
Here is my...
For that chocolatey-coated ice cream loaded big and thick, no room for a stick.
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
You can put your spout away now, sir.
The deliveries is just the fact that they're all so excited to see me. No joke, little kids will be bouncing up and down, and all in unison they yell, "Hi, Peach Guy!" But I like being called a Peach Guy, as long as it's, you know, I'm in my peach uniform.
People think you're a park ranger.
A park ranger? I've never been called that before.
America's waiting, Vicky.
What's it gonna be?
The Basset Hound was bred for hunting badgers.
You are absolutely right, and you have won $2 million! Get out of there!
Oh, thank you!
What's this?
The complete internet, entirely wireless. OmniSky. Think it, do it.
Give me that!
I can't get it!
Agent located.
Good morning, Mr. Hunt.
This is not mission difficult, it's mission impossible.
This summer.
Oh, I'm mad now.
Ha-ha! Anything.
Having fun?
Is.
Difficult should be a walk in the park for you.
Possible. Tom Cruise.
This message will destruct in 5 seconds.
Mission Impossible 2, rated PG-13. This Wednesday everywhere.
Hey, lover boy! So glad you're here!
You seem nice, man.
Let's do this, people.
We want you to find us a good party.
A redesigned three-door coupe from Saturn. You'll use it more than you think.
Tomorrow, an historic live television event. The greatest discovery since King Tut. For the first time, enter tombs untouched for 2,000 years, filled with gold mummies and their priceless treasure. Hugh Downs hosts.
Join us live from Egypt.
Opening the tombs of the golden mummies live tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on Fox.
Can't close my eyes. Mm-hmm.
If you do one thing, you've done something. Come see what a Land Rover Discovery is made of.
Hey, get the good cheese this time.
Get the good stuff. Only the best for Mr. Sitting Fellow.
Rush right out and get the good cheese.
Fetch this and fetch that. Oh, man. All he wants is cheese, cheese, cheese.
Rush right out. Good cheese, mind you.
Good morning, Mrs. Plotkin. Taking your husband some nice California Gouda, huh?
He can get his own Gouda. This is mine.
If it's the cheese, it's real California cheese.
You gotta tell me who you want. Hey, you want Bruce? I can get you Bruce.
He just said he'd never do another comedy.
Hey, you want Tom?
It's Arnold. He wants points on the back end.
I don't know. Seeing all those DVDs are selling, it's going to cost you. Stay away from the salmon.
Reel.com has everything you need to know about the movies, from reviews to shopping to theater showtimes.
We better get moving if we're going to catch the matinee.
play at the Orpheum at 4.
Real.com. Your connection to the movies.
Leave the city behind. Leave everything behind. The new 240 horsepower Infiniti QX4. Imagine the ultimate luxury vehicle. We have.
Tonight at 10, Powerline's jolt a TV news van. A Southland reporter critically hurt, the latest in her condition. Then, she's been a fighter for free speech. Now one of Oprah's former producers questions her code of silence. Plus, changes ahead for Ally. David Kelly's inside peek at next season on Fox 11 News at 10.
Beneath Egypt's desert is a royal burial ground undiscovered for 2,000 years. Join us live as we enter tombs that hide the greatest treasure since King Tut. Hugh Downs hosts Opening the Tombs of the Golden Mummies live tomorrow at 8, 7 Central.
Next on Fox 11 News, a local TV reporter critically hurt when a power line jolts a news van with 30,000 volts. Shakedown in Beverly Hills, Fox Undercover exposes the reputed mobster behind an alleged loan sharking operation and the man behind tonight's Ally finale.
Want to see my life? It's all in here somewhere. At least now, I've got the makeup thing together.
Express Makeup 3-in-1 from Maybelline. One lightweight stick that does three things quick. It glides on liquid smooth, dots on to conceal, finishes powder light for a no-fuss natural look.
You can toss it in your bag, along with the rest of your life.
Express Makeup 3-in-1 from Maybelline.
It's makeup made simple.
Maybe he's born with it.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
Okay, some dreams can't come true, but if you want to go to the Olympics, yours can with Visa, the only card accepted at the Olympic Games.
This Christmas is coming to you.
We've got it.
You want to go?
The 2000 Mazda Miata.
You got it.
It's waiting.
You stink.
Beneath the surface of Egypt's desert sand is a royal burial ground of gold mummies undiscovered for 2,000 years until now. Join us live as we enter a tomb for the first time that hides the greatest discovery since King Tut. Massive treasures guarded by one of the largest clusters of mummies ever found, 10,000. Hugh Downs hosts this historic TV event.
See it live with the rest of the world.
Opening the Tombs of the Golden Mummies live at 8, 7 Central tomorrow on Fox.
The Southland's choice for news. Fox 11 News at 10.
A terrifying accident for a television news crew. Tonight, a reporter is badly burned and in critical condition.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Christine Devine.
And I'm John Beard.
Our colleague Adrienne Alpert is in the battle of her life tonight after she and her photographer were hurt in the kind of disaster that could happen to any news professional. Jeff Michael is live at the Grossman Burn Center in Sherman Oaks with the latest for us. Jeff?
Well, the very latest is that Adrienne is in critical condition, but let me first say that Adrienne Alpert, Channel 7 News and Channel 7 News photographer Heather McKenzie, were assigned to do a story in Hollywood this morning. It was going to be what we call a live report in this business, and that means using a news van with one of those 30-foot-tall microwave transmitters, a transmitter that we all know in this business should never come close to power lines. The microwave dish atop the KABC TV news van was pushing up against the high voltage wires.
Police officers told the ABC van that their mask was up too high, and they were screaming at them, get your mask down, get your mask down.
Nearby, a man noticed sparks begin to fly and tried to warn reporter Adrienne Alpert sitting inside the van.
I was in the van, I told her to move out, and I started running. That's when it just blew up.